Hej alle sammen, og velkommen tilbage til The Dark Side Detective. Det er et lille stykke tid siden, jeg har spillet det her spil, men jeg synes, det var på tide nu, og der lige været noget NPF i weekenden, hvilket gik af fucking helvede til. Men der har været så meget andet inden byrdes, der har også været meget The Evil Within, jeg har fokuseret på, men nu synes jeg, nu var der lige lidt tid til noget af det her. Vi mangler to cases. Der er Loch Ness, og så er der Classified, og jeg synes bare, vi skal i gang. Fordi, altså det her spil, det er noget, jeg gerne vil have færdigt, fordi jeg synes, det er pisse sjovt. Case summary. Dooley and his blood wolves about attending a jumpery, but the kids rang me in a panic saying... Okay. The kids rang me in a panic saying something fishy was going on. Okay, så Dooley, er han i sin fritid sådan spider-leder ting? Loch Ness. Muligvis, hvem ved, jeg ved det ikke. Jeg har fået hængt nogle af de der skumplader op på væggen foran et skærmen over på en væg. Jeg har altså 10 plader mere, jeg skal hænge det op et sted. Jeg håber I kan mærke, at lyden den er blevet bedre. Måske er rummet blevet lidt mere stille. Jeg ved det ikke endnu, men jeg arbejder så godt på det, jeg kan. Well, here I am. Cam, what am I going on? What am I here? What am I doing here? Okay, shit. Whatever those kids were calling about, I don't see why Dooley couldn't take care of it. Okay, campsite. Campsite, this is what happens when you let the people vote on a name. Oh shit. The other choice were Kevin and the would not what? Tent pegging and the place where you will die. So not hard to see how it won out. Okay, shit. What the fuck? Det var en masse referencer til alle mulige mærkelige film. Okay. A poorly painted sign says jumpery inside. Jumpery? Jumpery? Jeg ved ikke, hvad fanden det ord betyder. First here, that's odd, but I'm sure the rest will be along soon. Just settle in and don't think about it ever again. Okay, that's actually exactly the kind of sign I'd expect here. Enter camp. It's been years since I came here. Memories, eh? Okay. Så det her, det er som sagt den anden sidste case. Og Dooley, han må være... I guess that's the closest thing that is to a nightclub for flies. Oh sh... what the fuck? The scroll reads, park your automobiles here, then throw the keys away. You won't need them with the fun we will have at the jamboree. No other motives, honest. Or the rope snapped. I guess I have a sign now. Okay. So wooden plank. Jamie, hvad er den her? Okay, here there. Welcome to Lake Monster. Get out while you can. What? Why? Why? Because of the Lake Monster, of course. It's our number one attraction. Avoid it at all costs. What are you doing here? Every day I ask myself that self same question, Jamie. You could have fooled your dream. You followed your dream. I say you could be a chef. But then I remind myself that I cannot taste flavors, and I think I made the right choice. What are you doing here? Oh, yes, me and my flights of fancy. What? I work at the tourism board, and this is the tourism board. Okay, I tell people what wonderful things to see and do in Twin Lakes. And what to avoid, like this lake and the rest of the city. Tell me about the camp. Campsite got its name, and it was the site of a terrible massacre. It's also the site where those angry spirits were laid to rest. Unconnected. It's also the site where terrible tragedies happen each year. And it's where kids go on vacation and do fun blood wolf activities. Okay, shit. It fills my heart with joy to see them play, and with fear because everything here is so awful. Det må jeg nok sige, det er noget af en syg kombo, synes jeg. Tell me more about this monster. Oh, huge big fangs it has. Or tendrils? Maybe even a big sucker thing? And the wings, oh, if you saw them, they'd probably be wings. They may be fine, though hard to tell at a distance. Hvad for noget? Okay. It stands well over a certain height, tall, and weighs an amount. You can be sure of that. What the fuck? Okay. Have you ever seen it? With my own eyes? Sorry. That was meant to be a question. With my own eyes? No, I've not. Has anyone ever seen it? And lived to tell it? No. How many people is it rumored to have taken? Rumored? Many. Proven? None. Right, a friend it is. but a wondrous attraction for the region. Each day I am torn between Jamie, people need the beast. It brings much business, and Jamie the monster kills probably. Okay, yeah. Goodbye, run and don't look back! Seriously, how do you get this job? I married into a powerful park tourism family. An information booth. Actually, the I is for interloper. What? I often ask myself, Jamie, do you think people will see this I and understand that you're of a reasons why they are unwelcome in this terrible place? But I think it's pretty clear. Okay. It's too quiet when driving by myself. I need to get the radio fixed for when Dooley is not with me. Okay. Flyer. Come see our breathing land. Why rose 30 feet above sea level when mountains last inhaled? Okay. Ah, okay. Yeah, forstår du godt. Jeg ved godt, hvad jeg mener. You're here! Devon, you rang? Blood Alpha Dooley has gone missing. What? Sup? Eller sup? Jeg ved ikke, hvad det er, man siger. Det er vel en eller anden sådan en... Når de trist lyder sådan... det gav mig proppe i øjnene, det der. Okay. Missing, tell me what happened. Much crying. Questionable... Authentic whales? Okay. We don't know. He was here last night, then this morning gone. His bunk wasn't even slept in. Aliens must have taken him. Mauled by a bear, I bet. Let's not leap to conclusions. When was the last time you saw him? We had nighttime hot chocolate, then he went to the office to, I don't know, do office wee things. I guess we start there then. I don't do entire cases solo, just convenient sections. Come on, we've got us a dually to find. Balloons. I'm not a balloonoliquist, but I'm pretty sure these shouldn't be slimy. I did the same. Yeah, okay. Emily, got any marshmallows on your mister? No, but ain't you meant to always be prepared? That's scouts. We taught.
Jeg kan ikke sige det. Okay, vi har lært aldrig at være forberedt. Sådan der, nu fik I den på dansk i bøsser.
Means we're never ready for anything, but it does wonders for the budget. Okay, shit. Yeah, tent. We need to find Dual. This place is too tense without him to land the moon. Get it? Too tense? Too tense? Eh? You know what improves the joke? Explaining it. Or improves? We need to find... Okay. Okay, so we skal, can we go further? More box. Enter. Oh, telephone ringer. Hello? Hello, this is Jack Turner, the Vaughn's father. I just want to check in that the boy is doing okay. Not struck too wide-eyed by all that nature, I hope. He's fine. Sorry for calling up. Jack is a warrior. Are you on the other line, Barbara? I'm just making a little call, Barbara. Just checking in on the lad. Hey, Barbara. He'll be fine, Jack. There's no need to keep calling. Just leave him to have a good time. Yes, well, no such thing as an overprotective parent now, is there? Det kommer vel an. Der er en vis grænse, man skal overholde, homie. One of these is wet and reads. Very real jamboree. On this weekend, Dooley's pack should come. They are the best pack and will win the jamboree, which is real. Something smells fishy. It's the flyer. It stinks of fish. Okay. Office. Dorms. Okay. Poster. The Blood Wolves of America doesn't exist. Don't ask questions. Go on above your lives. Not the most welcoming poster. You got a Wonder Wolf. We don't have time for blow-ins. Props. A box of dress-up props. Let's dig out some bits and bobs. Props. Oh, okay. Bunks. The top one was mine. Dooley was below me. Yes, I have Dooley's old bunk. The top one is mine. Hvad er der under puden her? Pillow. There's a pack of marshmallows called Uncle Gloopy's Squiddy Delights here. Charming. Hey, my secret stash. Gimme. Okay, så nu har vi... Jeg synes nok, der var et eller andet dernede under. Pillow. Looks like the place hasn't been cleaned since the last time I was here. Crime solving for boys. Okay. Lad os komme ud igen, lad os tjekke det her, sådan så... Er det her Dooley's så? poster. I want to believe. I want to believe. I keep telling Dooley to stop buying knockoffs posters. For helvede. Lad os lige computer først. It's on a Dooley's login. I'm not proud of this, but maybe I can find some clues. Childhood photo. Those were good times. Don't worry, buddy. I'll find you. Så det må være... altså, de to. Recycle bin. There's a file in here called password. Let's see. Dooley's password is password. That's as... Shakura... That's as... Shakura as... It is surprising. Okay. My computer. This machine is pretty much empty. Email. This looks interesting. Greetings, fellow Blood Wolf. You and your pack, I guess, are invited to the 100% legitimate... Jumbaru, jeg ved stadig ikke, om man siger det. At campsite this weekend, you have to come. You must. Nigel, fellow Bloodwolf, no need to look it up. Ah, browser. Seems he was hanging out on his Duluminati.com forum. There is an open thread. Dear Duluminati, the government are trying to use my brainwaves to hunt me down to see that they can pressure me into film work. How can I protect myself? There's this guy keeps bumping his post and pinging Dooley. All of his posts are signed Nigel, fellow human, for real seas. Okay, I'm starting to see a pattern here, but who is Nigel? Folder, an empty folder. Okay, so hvem er Nigel? This is an odd thing for a holiday camp to have. This is Betty. It's like City, but better. Hello, Marilia, Devon, Emily, Detective. Why is it talking and how does it know my name? We did say it was better than City. How can I help you today? Oh, okay. Er det ikke noget fra en film, der jeg synes, jeg har set det før den der? What can you tell me about where Dooley went? Nothing. If Mr. Dooley wanted you to know his secrets, had have given you the password. Input password. Fine. What was the signal Dooley found? 2.4 gigahertz ultra high frequency radio signal. Essentially, oh shit, the internet, but wow. Stop trying to cyber patronize me, machine. A11, you had to say it was fancy internet. Where did it lead him? Across the lake to the signal source, which was... I'm afraid I don't know. I didn't go. I have no legs. What are you? How are you talking? I'm Betty. A monitor, gather and collate signals and in the search of for extra terrestrial fucking life. Shit, man. No more. Yeah, like SETI, I get it. Ugh, SETI is a moron. I speak 13 languages. I'm a chess master and figured out the meaning of life. The meaning of life, yes, but Dooley deleted that to make more room for his TV shows. Okay, yeah. I need that info. If you won't tell me, I have to commandeer it. I'm afraid I can't let you do that, Dave. Detective. Devon, step aside, Mr. Time to put my Uberty AI badge to use. What? Wait, why do you even have a badge like that? Blood Wolf secret! Sorry. And you don't have a need to know in case of a need to know basis badge. Just do whatever you're going to do. Okay. Okay, you search the map for places the signal bounced through. I'll lock them and in, and once we found enough of them, we should have the route Blood Alpha Dooley took. Okay, så okay, så vent lige, jeg skal lige flyt dig, skrid, gå væk. Hvad det sige? Det var da en mærkelig vej frem og tilbage vej. Okay, så han skal garanteret, så er han garanteret hernede et sted. Ja, jeg tænkte det nok. Og så er han garanteret op igen, ikke? Ja, jeg tænkte det nok. Looks like a map of the lake. Okay. To what? To where? To Dooley? Not sure. Let's print it out and see where it leads us. Map. Okay. Cool. Okay, så vi har skumfiduser, vi har noget props, jeg ved, vi har en planker, vi har Betty map. Okay. I'm not talking to you anymore, detective. Okay, super. Lamp. We got Dooley that as a gift. After Emily smashed the room's light. I had it coming. Okay. Vent lige. Hello? Hello, me again. Just wanted to make sure you were aware that Devon is allergic to technology bitten by a toaster once. He has left his EMP device at home. I wouldn't sleep a wink thinking of him out there in the tech field wilderness without knowing that your EMP is up and running. In fact, maybe you'd send me the make and model, mom. Hello, hello, Barbara. I think the line has gone dead. Det var godt nok en irriterende far. Menu. Okay, Stu, don't ask for specifics. What? Have you seen Dooley around? I saw him yesterday. Chased him away from my stew. Would have ruined it. He was adding flavors. Not many people here. And what am I? The people police? Sometimes they's here, sometimes they's ain't. But you're here. Oh, sorry, I didn't know yours was the people police. I thought not. Why do you work out here? Working with kids suits my sunny disposition. Okay, goodbye. Whatever. Pots, they look brand new. Don't need no pots to microwave some meal. Can I take one then? Whatever, I don't need some. Okay, nice. Pots, should leave the rest in case. Agnes? If I need them. Not gonna happen. Okay, can. Not dog, hot dog. Seriously? Our product contains 0% dog. Guaranteed. Not a guarantee, I would have thought I had to be given. Yeah. I use those to cut Devon's hair. It's why I wear this cap. Shelves. Metal cups. A can of colonial mustards poison custard. And a box of right away radiation removal powder. This place has it all. Thank you. Oh, aquarium. When I was last here, this was full of plastic fish. There's progress for you. Nice. Så er der vel ikke meget mere at komme efter her. Flyers, vi har været her. Right window at dorm room reminds me of summer camp out here as a kid. Lakeside. Gas can, an old gas can. It's empty. Cause I emptied it. Let me guess. To start a fight? No. I put it on Devon's bed so everyone would think he peed himself. What? I gotta make sure the other packs don't want to poach him from us. Empty gas can. Okay. Hello, Larry. Are you here to see two? See what two? We've been waiting ages and ages for it to show. We're starting to get bored of waiting, but we are not going home without seeing a monster. Well, good luck with that. Why are you so eager to see a monster? We are 100% of Twin Lakes, Vestora. Cryptozoology. What? Zoology club. Okay, shit. We're always on the hunt for lake monsters, sewer gators, krakens, and around winter yetis. People don't know this, but there is a lot of strange things happening in Twin Lakes. Okay. Believe me, I know. Sorry, guy, but the cops don't know anything about what really goes on here. Yeah, go back to getting kittens out of trees and leave the real detectiving to us. Do you not have something better to be doing? Nope, another thing. See you soon, unless the monster gets you. Cooler. We've enough food to wait this beast out for days. All kept nice and fresh in tinfoil. Boat. An old boat with no gas and a hole in it. I'll need to fix this if I want to use it to follow this map across the lake. The thing is that... that didn't achieve much. Hvad kunne man så? Once it's in place, I need something to stick it... Vent et øjeblik. The marshmallows are sticky, but they need to be pissed for them to be working. The bag was too sticky, so I'll store them in here for now. Okay. Kan jeg så gøre den her? This one do. Har vi ikke et eller andet? Kan jeg måske spørge hende der tøspigen her om campfire? Oh, campfire, ja. Let's melt these marshmallows down, gang. Melt them to the ground. Jeg håber lidt, I kan lide de forskellige stemmer, jeg giver til folket. Så det lader sig se. Well, the plank is sticking now. Shit, jeg kom til at spytte på den. Boat. That's the whole fixed. Jeg ved ikke, om det er sådan, det fungerer i virkeligheden. Oh, bilen. Vi bliver nødt til at tage den fra bilen, selvfølgelig. Great. Now you just lift off the car and pour this stuff out. No, then I'm going to need another way to fill this can. Oh, there. Some tubing for cleaning out the tank. I think I could get away with taking a small length. Okay, cool. Nu skal vi bare lige der. Ja, yeah, tak. Og så skal vi lige tilbage til bilen der, sådan der. Okay, sådan der. Bum. Stand back, it's time for me to summon up some fire juice. Okay. It could work, I guess, now hand it over. What? Give me the gas can. I should have known you were on their side. Okay. Så skal vi til båden. Vi skal til båden nu. Vi skal fylde noget gas på. Splash, splash, blue. That's filled up. I guess now that it's working, I best head out and check the lake. We best head out, mister. Too dangerous, kids. Tell you what. You keep an eye out here in case Dooley comes back and I miss him. But danger is my middle name. No, it's not. They just write danger on all of our paperwork. Oh. We have to go, mister. We have to. It's against my better judgment, but than most things I do are. In you get. Okay. Yes. Tror jeg. Oh, hi. Reporter. Hey, I recognize you. Dick Brickman here, reporting from here. The place I am, to you, wherever you are, for the Twin Lake News with me, Dick Brickman. What are you doing here? I, Dick Brickman, am here to report this news, and the news is of the day is that there is a monster living in this lake. That's not really breaking news, is it? People have been talking about this supposed monster for an age. Breaking news, police admit to be knowing about the monster for, and I quote, an age. How do you get here? I don't see a boat. You can't keep the press out, and I, Dick Brickman, I am the press. Well, so what's the scoop on the monster? We're here live, and the scene where the investigation has taken us thus far. What will we see? Is this where the monster lives? We will finally get a signed photo of the creature. Tune in as soon as I, Dick Brickman of the Twin Lakes News, have absolutely anything to share. You know there's no audience here, right? No need to talk like you're mid-broadcasting. Breaking news, detective. You're here. An audience of four. An audience of four. Or 4 million. The news has to be heard. Okay, don't forget to tune into the Twin Lake News with me, Dick Brickman, for the thrilling conclusions of this week's Dick Brickman Investigates, featuring me, Dick Brickman, where I, Dick Brickman, will follow any lead on the creature, any lead at all. Camera, hands off the camera, we are rolling. It's a Polaroid camera. An unmanned Polaroid camera. Doesn't matter, Dick Brickman will get his man or monster on tape. And you can't rest assured that I'm not going anywhere until I do, unless I had reason to believe the monster was hiding somewhere else. Okay, we see. I think we're lost. Pretty creepy place. I bet there's a monster in that forest. Let's hope not. Dark forest. I wonder what secrets the forest hides. Now that I've any real urge to find out. Not that I have any real... Okay. Badly hidden cave entrance. There seems to be a cave behind that obviously fake cover. Let's go! You guys should get out here. Okay, I'ma mess up anyone who comes near. What? Nigel? Monster? Is the knock still out there? He's getting so close. I have a loo- Oh! Hey, detective! What? Dooley? What the fuck? Dooley! What's going on here? Huh? Oh, this is Nigel. Hi. He's a fellow 30. Fruity? Invited me here to help with a problem. Right. Are you done? Can we go? No, and no. I need Dooley's help. Dooleyminata.com. And here are famous and... Fruity? circles. What? You know? What's the problem? The government wants me, cause I'm a monster. A talking monster. Frankly, I'm surprised you haven't noticed. Anyway, I need protection, like a gun. Look at this guy. Let's solve anything by shooting it. I don't even own a gun. Stop talking about guns. I'm sensitive about my lack of fingers. We need to case off that knock outside. They're closing in on Nigel and fast. Knock? You mean the reporter? Clearly a government spy. No, we get rid of him. And once he's gone, what you need, Nigel, is a mind hat. That'll keep them off the trail. A mind hat? A protective layer of some kind of metal, maybe aluminum? Do you mean a tinfoil hat? That sounds perfect. They'll stop them using your mind waves to locate you. Genius! I knew you'd be able to help. Arts of Crafts table. It's full of fake jambaroo flyers and various states of readiness. His lack of hand explains the childlike nature of the posters. But nothing explains how he got a craft table and computer in here. Okay, ink. Could we måske farve this one do? A few well-played swirls and... Oh, fake signing. Okay. Okay, så hvis vi nu... Hvis nu vi bare giver ham det her. Goodness me, oh my, breaking news, the monster has been sighted elsewhere. This is me, Dick Brickman, signing off, say, so I can sign back on another day from another bay. He left the camera, I guess I should bring it back to Lost and Found. Oh. That didn't achieve much. Ah, that one too. Okay, skal vi lige tilbage og snakke med ham der. The reporter is gone. Do you have the hat? The tinfoil hat? Not yet. Please, sorry, I need, I know they're trying to lick my brain. I can feel it. Okay. Okay. So, is it not gone? He's gone. Is the hat ready? Not yet. There's no time to waste, detective. You need to make that protection device. Are you here to see for hello? I need a tinfoil. Think you guys can help me out? Sure. Oh, great. No way, Barry. Ain't Trace made these for us, and they'll get sucky if we're away for tinfoil. You're right. We might be waiting for a long time for that monster to show up, and until we see some proof there is a monster here, we are staying, which means the foil stays too. Sorry, detective. Will it kamera måske kunne hjælpe ham? This one do. Ah, en lille øjeblik. Nothing fits. It's all kids side. I could get these guys to dress up like a monster, but I need to find somewhere nobody will see, otherwise it won't work, eller et eller andet. Her burde der vel være et eller andet. Oh. Let's see what kind of outfits we can make out of all this. Whoa! Say, whatever Bigfoot say when they're having their picture taken. Wait, should that be Big Feet? Big Feets? Okay, nice, Sunday, cool. We can't walk in this, can we take it off? I guess. Nice, sådan der. Lad os gå tilbage. Lad os få noget folie til en hat. Og lad os call it a fucking day. Lad os gå. I found a photo you two may be interested in. Some proof, finally! We knew he was real. Wait until we show the gang. Sådan der. They seem to have left their cooler, food and tinfoil. I'll have some of that. Okay. I guess let's do this. Oh. Ah, hvad? Det kunne lige den passes der. Den passer der. Boom, boom, boom. That should do it now. I just need to tape this here, fold that there, and voila, a tinfoil hat. I'd better take this back to the cave and give it to Nigel. A tinfoil hat. Cool. Værsgo. Is the knock gone? Yep, he's gone. Okay, give him that hat. Here you go. It's a thing of beauty. Now what? With the knock distracted and Nigel... untrackable, it's time for him to find a new life, free from the watchful eye of the man. Oh, can we stay in touch? Of course, just email me from a hard to trace locations like phone booths, coffee shops, and the Maranoth Trench. Okay, then thanks again, Dooley. Men ikke noget med os. Poor guy, I hope he shakes off those government knocks. Dooley, we're the government knocks. Speak for yourself, I don't tell the man nothing. It's good to have you back, Dooley. Review the patrol. Looks like you're staying here with us. Smalls all around. Hvad står der? Who are the bloody swords around? Who keep the snuffers to the ground? We do, we do! Case closed, helt sikkert. Okay, den var sådan lidt mindre svær, besværlig, synes jeg. Men hvis I kunne lide der, og gerne vil se den sidste Dawn of the Dead, så fortæl mig ned i kommentarfeltet alle sammen. Like, subscribe, del og kommenter, gør alt det gode alle sammen. Og så ses næste gang, man finder på, som ikke er noget i hvert fald. Yes!
Det virker ikke, som hun er påvirket af dem her, så snuværende sig det simpelthen af. Jeg har fucking bollet, men han vidste ikke, hvad han lavede ham der. Nu prøver vi at løbe op og tage af og se, hvad der sker.